Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Craig. I think it's 96 Entertainment here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Mario Golf Toadstool Tour for the Nintendo GameCube. The all tournament session. In the last episode, we just completed up Blooper Bay, and now we're gonna go ahead and switch characters. This time, I'm gonna go ahead and play as Petey Piranha. I think he's gonna be quite useful for these last two. Okay. Now, this is Peach's Invitational. Now you see why I chose Petey Piranha for this type. Of course. And I used up a good shot wisely. Okay. Oh well. Yeah, I really like Petey Piranha's drive, especially for Princess Peach's Castle and Bowser Badlands, which we will get to later. This is a par 3. 3-3. Bad shot. Hole 5 in a par 4. Dang it! Gotta try it again. Shame on you for landing me in the rough.
Ooh, nice shot.
And I'm gonna land in the goddamn rough again. Well, screw it. It's better than the heavy rough.
Ooh, nice shot. Nice arm.
Dirty butt.
And birdie! At least, I at the very least gained some of my lead back. Okay, part three, hole number six. Bullshit. Caught! God damn it! Birdie shot! Okay, this is hole number seven. Swear to God, if you land me in the water, I'm cutting. Cut! Okay, that's a far better shot. No! Okay, good. I'll take it. That's a par. Okay, we got ourselves a hole. We got ourselves a par five hole. This is hole number eight. That's a horrible shot! Cut! Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you can bypass most of the... You can bypass both of this if you aim your shot right. Another horrible shot! Another very horrible shot! Nope!
Great! Eagle putt!
Oh!
Birdie's
up. Oh well, I'll take the birdie. for par 4 and hole 9. God dang it! Okay, hole 10, and this is another par 4.
Phew!
Yuck. Okay, let's try this. Oh, I don't like that shot. I don't like that shot at all. Oh! Cut! And I don't like that shot either. Oh, come on. Card.
Oh, nice shot.
Okay, thank you. Jesus. God dang it. Okay, I'll take it. Jesus. Par 3, hole 11. Wow, that was freaking horrible. No, I take that back. Booyah! At least that makes up for everything. Par 5 and hole 12. I got a whole bunch of chain chops that I gotta pass. Oh, Christ. No, get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Ah, damn it. Try again. I do not like where the shot's taking me. All right, I made it. Nice enough.
Nice.
All right. time for hole 13 and par 4 again. What? Caught. Okay, that's good enough. I will take it. That's a good enough shot. Oh, don't you dare. Alright, I will take it. And Daisy's right behind me in second place. Oh, what? Okay, I'll take it. Alright. Par 4, hole 15. And we got 8 mile per hour winds. And in the goddamn water! Arrgh. Cut! God, these mushrooms are so intrusive. Fuck it, I'll take a par. God damn. I will take it. Alright, another par 4, and this is hole 16. Okay. Good. Good, 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 good.
Nice. Very nice.
Ah.
Nice.
All right. Just as long as I keep parring it like that, we should be good. much. Damn it! Whatever. Whatever. Okay, final hole, and this is a par 5. Oh, Jesus. Whoa! Oh, what the hell? Scoring is at a -3. Princess Peach's Castle is one of the more difficult of the courses, of the 7 courses in this game. But that was ridiculous, though. Some of those holes were very, very ridiculous. Okay, on to the final tournament before we complete the tournament saga. Go back to Petey Piranha. We're gonna do the final one. This is the Bowser Championship. Part 4, and this is hole number 1. Another uphill climb. This one's gonna be difficult, people. par four and hole number two. No! Oh, what the hell? Okay, cut! Okay, that's a far better shot. Much better shot. Except I have a bogey under my belt. Okay. Hole number three, and this is a par five. Okay. But is it nice enough? It's what I want to know. Too far. Too far. Just far enough. God, couldn't even do that. And I managed to make the birdie. How'd I do that? I managed to make the birdie. Par three. Oh, what the hell? Safe drop zone, okay. I don't get that though. Gotta try again. Come on, dude. Goddamn bogey shot.
Thank you.
No! Whatever, I'll take this path. One! and right on Bowser's clown car. Couldn't even get a birdie on here! Still in fourth place!
Nice shot!
She's ridiculous! Try again. This is getting ridiculous. Very, very ridiculous. And I'm being set up for a freaking OD. On the rough.
Nice shot. Nice on.
Birdie first.
Oh, baby.
Nice.
About damn time.
Very well done.
I don't know how I did that, but I'm glad I did. But now I gotta catch up to Wario.
Nice shot.
What the fuck? Let's try that again. That was fucking bad!
Nice shot!
I will take it. Aww! Stop landing me in the goddamn rough! Okay, somehow I made that.
Ooh, nice shot.
Oh!
Birdie butt.
Nice birdie.
And I made that birdie. Okay. Par 4, hole 14. Parring like that, I should be good for now.
Nice shot.
Right near the bomb, okay. Overshot it. While I do love Petey Piranha and his long drive, I don't like when he overshoots it, though. Oh no! What the fuck? Overshot it again. That's a far better shot. I will take that.
Nice shot. Excellent.
Okay, I'll take it.
Nice bird. Very well done.
Very well done indeed. All right, one more hole to go, and it's a par three. Last birdie of the game.
Nice birdie. Very well done.
That's 100 emblems that I've collected. Wow. That Bowser Badlands was far more difficult than I wanted it to be. But with that being said, the entirety of the Mario Golf Toadstool Tour Tournament Cups are officially done. Hear that victory lap? We kind of deserve it after going through so many hurdles and so many cutting. And that's it!
And the award goes to Petey Parada.
And now for the end credits of the game. Mario. Luigi. They're showing all the characters during the end credits here. Peach. Daisy. Now, just because all the tournament cups are done doesn't mean we're exactly done with the entire Let's Play yet. I am gonna do one final course. The final course you cannot play in any of the in tournament mode. Yeah, we still have Congo Campy to take care of. Bowser Jr. is a character who I have not unlocked yet, So he wasn't shown in the character select. Shadow Mario. And finally, Petey Piranha. Of course, the Wicked Brothers, Wario and Waluigi. Daisy and Peach. And finally, Mario and Luigi. Mario Golf Toadstool Tour. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is all of the tournament cups. We're going to do one more here. And for this, I'm going to go to... I'm going to play as Donkey Kong, because I think it's only appropriate that I do such a... The reason why I chose Donkey Kong is because... This is his domain, Congo Canopy. This is a course you cannot play in tournament mode.
Nice on,
birdie putt. Oh well.
Okay.
Also, whoever's playing Donkey Kong is one of my favorite voice actors who plays him. Yeah, as you can see, the scorecard looks a little different. As in Congo Canopy, there's only 9 holes. On to hole number 2. Yeah, all these holes are par 3s.
Nice shot.
Pretty shot. And I got a bogey. I'm so sorry, Donkey Kong. Okay. Okay. Birdie shot.
Nice shot.
And that's another par.
Okay.
Show those strong muscles, DK. Now on to hole 4. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, no! Safe drop zone. Damn it!
Bogey.
And another bogey. I'm so sorry, DK. Now on to hole number 5. There you go.
Nice on. Birdie
butt. Nice bird. Now that is what I want to do. Yeah, do that titty beat, DK. I don't know why he likes to pound his chest like that. Although I did used to mock his moves a lot whenever I played this game. DK was one of my favorite characters to play with when I'm playing on this course. Because it was always his domain.
Nice shot!
Pin shot! And that's another birdie! Yeah. And now on to hole number 7. And that's another birdie! Yeah! Alright, hole number 8. For the par.
Okay.
Good job, DK. Alright, just one more hole to go, and that will wrap it up for this entire Let's Play. And we finish off this Let's Play with one final birdie. Do that titty beat DK, and that is it, ladies and gentlemen. That is my Let's Play of Mario Golf Toadstool Tour for the Nintendo GameCube. We have completed all of the tournament cups, and we've just finished up the final course of this game. And my final score for Congo Canopy in the strokes play is -2. And until my next Let's Play here on the Crazy 66 Entertainment Network, I really hope you have enjoyed my Let's Play here. And until my next video for Crazy 66 Entertainment, I will see you all next time for the next Let's Play here on the channel. In the meantime, I will turn this off, and I will see all of you next time for my next Let's Play here on Crazy 66 Entertainment. So long, everybody.